wanted to explain the reason we waited to put the concrete in. Two reasons was weather. We're now getting into good weather. The other reason, the way the trusses are designed, there is no leeway from side to side. In other words, the post here had to be exactly right with the width of the truss with the post over there. Otherwise, you wouldn't be able to pull the post there. And because the posts aren't perfectly straight, I was concerned about, okay, if we get the bottom in and get that perfect, and then there's a bow in the post, then up here, we're gonna have a hard time with it. And it might not have been the best idea. It was an attempt at doing something a little different. I'd seen some videos with people doing it that way and just wanted to try it out. And if we had to do it again, very possibly we would use that method, but alter it just a little bit. This video is cut up a lot. I wanted to do a longer video, but I had problems with the amount that I had recorded and being able to deal with it. So it'll be cut up, but I hope this will give you the essence of what we did.
Excuse me.